how a UBC ski and board trip looks like. We drove 8 hours to White Water Resort in the middle of nowhere. We arrived to our hotel and jumped into a frozen lake, did pre-game. And went to party hard. To another flow. We got stuck with our bus in the snow, and turned into a ski board and rescue club. We skied in unbelievable conditions, lots of fresh powder and a bluebird day. Wait until the end of this video.